It's sitting by the overcoat, the second shelf, the note she wrote that I can't bring myself to throw away. And also reach out for no one else but you, but you won't turn away when someone else is gone.